Hello everyone, thanks for joining me in the Allan Block workshop to learn about one of the best design tools in the industry. What I will walk you through today is the value AB walls can bring and provide an overview of the entire program. This is simply the best design tool on the market for segmental retaining walls. We have topic-specific videos available, and I would encourage you to watch those as you learn more about this powerful program. So, let me share my screen with you to show you how to do this. AB Walls is all about providing a cost-effective solution to achieve more buildable land that is fast, easy, and provides complete designs using the Smart Design Wizard to step through the software. This logical framework simplifies the process for anybody new and keeps it efficient for the frequent users. AB Walls starts with geometry input either through a manual entry in the tables or by using AB CAD, where you can trace the wall and import it into the software. The geometry is important as it determines the site-specific cross-sections, and this all can be entered in a matter of minutes. AB Walls allows you to model actual site conditions to help you make the engineered decision when looking for the best possible solution. These site conditions may include the different loads above the wall with surcharges on or behind the wall area, continuous or broken slopes above the wall, or a combination of both. All of these can be modeled within the program, allowing you to prepare an accurate design. Of course, it doesn't stop with what is just above the wall. AB Walls will model different soil types and even incorporate design details for managing above and below grade water conditions. Water is the number one enemy for retaining walls, and AB Walls allows you to properly communicate your design elements through the full design and construction process. Have you ever had a retaining wall where you did not have room for GeoGrid due to site limitations? Well, AB Walls provides an alternate design approach using no-fines concrete. This will allow you to be creative, since you will be able to do complex composite structures or alternate between GeoGrid and no-fines concrete from one section to another based on your site conditions. Of course, we must talk about terrace wall applications. These are often presented as possible solutions, and now you have a tool to help you. AB Walls is the only SRW design software that can design terraced structures. Check out our terrace design video. Once the calculations are complete, you need to get them into usable deliverables. AB Walls has many output options available, and these range from PDF printouts or the DXF export. You can even take advantage of the AB CAD edition, creating best-in-class shop drawings with just a click of a button. This is all explained in the results overview video. We know that AB Walls is just a tool and that you need to understand how this works. We have all the calculations in a comprehensive MathCAD spreadsheet that the software conducts for your review. And, of course, you always have the Allan Block engineering team to answer any questions, walk you through a tutorial, and help you find the best solution for your site. Why you choose to use AB Walls may vary, but as you can see, this program can help from the concept solutions to creating full construction drawings. With all the design options and configurations available, AB Walls is a state-of-the-industry software that allows the designer to incorporate multiple design approaches for the most cost-effective solution for creating buildable land. AB Walls is free since we want to ensure every engineer has access to this program as they bring value to their clients. For additional videos, visit us at allanblock.com. Always better, always Allan Block.